Something new to tell you about at the Monterey Bay Aquarium. Take a look. It's Abby, a 44-pound, 5-year-old otter on loan from SeaWorld San Diego. The aquarium staff is hoping Abby will become a surrogate mother for sea otter pups that are found in the wild and need to be rescued and then ultimately returned. It's part of the aquarium's sea otter outreach and conservation program.
Right now, people have the opportunity to come and actually meet Abby and see her up close. And in the future, they may not be able to see her because she'll be behind the scenes working hard as a mom, raising otter pups and teach them how to be a wild otter. And those otters get released back out into the ocean.
You know, Abby herself was rescued as a newborn in Santa Barbara, hand-raised at SeaWorld San Diego.